Hi there, everyone. We're putting the focus on your health, and we can't talk about the word health without talking about lifestyle changes. That's right, and I'm so excited right now to have the one and only Jackie Madison on with us. She's certified lifestyle and weight management specialist, and you happen to believe that when we talk about health and wellness and even weight, the W word, it's so much more than diets and fads. Explain, Jackie.
Yeah, and I'm glad you said that, because it is your lifestyle, so it's just not, again, the diets and fads.
Okay.
And in order to, since you were talking about, weight loss is very important for a lot of people, in order for you to do that, you got to find out what works best for you.
Yes.
And that's what's going to work best for you is based on your lifestyle.
Now, speaking of lifestyle, there's someone out there, Jackie, saying, okay, I work 1 to 2 jobs. I have 1 to 3 kids. I have a spouse. I have a partner. I am busy enough. How do I realistically have a healthy lifestyle?
Well, here's the thing. First thing I want to say is that we make time for the things that we want to do. So what you have to do is you have to plan it, like
yes.
everything else. You have to put that on your schedule, so it doesn't take a lot of time for you to do that.
Okay.
Even if it's just 10 minutes
oh, wow.
in the morning,
yes.
simple things is just walking.
Okay.
You have your children, you can incorporate them into your lifestyle. But that's the thing that people always get confused on when they say they don't have time.
Okay.
And so for those of you that watch TV,
yes.
This is the time for you to do what I like to call those commercial break workouts.
Okay.
You can jog
Smart.
In place. Commercials are 3 to 5 minutes.
Yes.
And don't watch an hour-long program. So you have the time to do that and get that in. And lo and behold, you've already gotten in 30 minutes of physical activity.
Wow. Now, everything you're saying is making me think of the other L word, legacy. You
mm-hmm.
brought in kids. You're saying make sure our children see us with the right examples of building great health habits. So how critical is it for our kids to make sure they are seeing that we are eating properly, that we're exercising, that mm-hmm. we're living stressless lives
right.
as much as possible?
Yeah. Well, the thing is nowadays, as we all know, most kids, the epidemic is kind of out there. It didn't used to be that way in the past.
Okay.
That they're overweight. Some of them are a little bit obese.
Okay.
And what you want to do is you want to model these behaviors early. And so I want to go back to, again, about bringing the children in,
yes.
making it a family thing.
Okay.
Because kids like to be outside, go out there with
Absolutely.
Them. Make it into a game. We're gonna run up and down the driveway. Who's the
right.
fastest? These are the kind of things that you can do to be able to get that exercise in.
I love that. And when you say give the kids attention, take them outside, that mm-hmm. may require us to put up our smartphone devices and stay off social media, right? To make sure we're being as healthy as possible.
Right. And if you make it a game, like I said, they're going to put those social media devices down. So it shouldn't be a problem.
Stay engaged and have that healthy lifestyle so we can be here longer. Thank you for watching us. It's all about your health.